यूनिटी अनरियल यूनिटी अनरियल यूनिटी अनरियल कौन सा यूज करो यार स्कॉर्पियन तू बता ना यार गेम बनाने के लिए कौन सा इंजन यूज करूं यूनिटी या अनरियल
क्या दुविधा है
अरे यार गेम बनाना है लेकिन इंजन कौन सा यूज करूं वही समझ में नहीं आ रहा है
इतनी सी बात
अरे इतनी सी बात नहीं है उधर मेरा दोस्त सोले के ऐसा टाकी पर चढ़ गया और चिल्ला रहा है गांव वालों यूनिटी अनरियल यूनिटी अनरियल
ये देख
ये क्या देखो इसी केक के ऊपर नाम लिखूं मैं हैप्पी बर्थडे
अबे ये नहीं ये देख
सो गाइस वेलकम टू गेम इंस्टीट्यूट चैनल मैं लुका बैट आपका स्वागत करता हूं जैसा कि आपने देखा शैंक को समझ में नहीं आ रहा है कि वो अनरियल यूज करे या यूनिटी यूज करे तो हम मैं आपको डिटेल में बता देता हूं सी ये जो चीजें हैं ये आपके प्रोजेक्ट पे डिपेंड होती हैं एंड हमने इस वीडियो के द्वारा आपको बताने की कोशिश की है कि कुछ पैरामीटर्स के जरिए आप ये डिसाइड कर सकते हो कि आपको कौन सा इंजन इस्तेमाल करना चाहिए तो बिना कोई देरी करते हुए आइए आगे बढ़ते हैं और एंड तक बने रहिए और देखते रहिए और जानिए कि कौन सा इंजन आपके लिए बेस्ट है
अच्छे गेम्स बनाने के लिए कौन सा इंजन यूज करना चाहिए अनरियल या यूनिटी
So in Unreal Engine, in my perspective, 3D games are made better in Unreal because थोड़ा easy है उसमें जो templates है जो settings है the way the lighting is set up, everything is like ready to go for 3D games. So in that terms, Unreal is better in my opinion. But in the 2D tools, I think 2D tools काफ़ी lack करते हैं Unreal के compared to Unity, Unity के 2D tools काफ़ी update होते जाते हैं But Unreal के जो 2D tools है वो बहुत पुराने हैं अपडेट नहीं होते हैं एंड उसमें यू हैव टू यूज मेनी प्लगइन्स सो इन माय ओपिनियन 2D में यूनिटी हैज अ स्लाइट एज बट 3D में डेफिनेटली अनरियल को
ये क्वेश्चन एवरी टाइम समवन ट्राइज टू गेट इनटू द गेमिंग सीन हर एक बंदा ये क्वेश्चन पूछता लाइक यूट्यूब पे गूगल पे किधर भी सर्च करता एंड इसके मल्टीपल आंसर्स हैं द रियल आंसर दैट आई बिलीव इट टू बी इज देयर इज नो परफेक्ट गेम इंजन देयर इज नो बेटर फर्स्ट इंजन But of course, if you are a beginner, if you are just starting to develop games, it will only be better if you start in Unity. It doesn't matter if you start in Unreal. I could be Unreal to see how my first game engine was Unreal, but now I am a Unity main for now. But I believe Unity will be a better start for multiple developers because it provides more features, more tools, constant updates onto those tools, and it has a lot of community to. Gather tutorials and to learn from them.
कौन सा game engine अच्छे 2D games बनाता है?
Yes, if you want to develop a 2D game, you can start right away. There are also templates available in 2D Unity as well, like in Unreal. But these templates require a click or two more to start up or load up. बहुत सारे tutorials, बहुत सारे documentations and बहुत सारे projects and templates भी दिए हुए हैं Unity ने and काफी सारे books भी लिखे हुए हैं even. ई-बुक्स वो सब भी मिलेगा आपको यूनिटी की तरफ से खुद से टू डेवलप योर और टू हेल्प यू डेवलप योर गेम 2D ऑफ कोर्स अनरियल पे भी बनता है अच्छा लेकिन अनरियल पे आई बिलीव कि दे हैव अबैंडन 2D और सो द अदर डेवलपर्स से टू गेट अ बेटर 2D एक्सपीरियंस इन अनरियल देयर इज अ पैकेज दैट इज अवेलेबल फॉर $99 व्हिच आई डोंट थिंक इज नेसेसरी टू देयर इज नो नीड टू पे फॉर सच एन अमाउंट in order to make a 2D games if you are a new guy or a new developer. It will only be better if you use Unity for that.
2D, in my opinion, jo tools hai, I feel like they are outdated. Kaafi cheeze hai. 3D mein the tools which they bring in terms of lumens and nanite are like very good for 3D. But compared to 2D, there's nothing new in terms of the tools. Jo animation, state machines, wo sab bhi hai, they are lacking in terms of that. तो वो जो अपडेट्स है यू कैन फुलफिल देम विद प्लगइन्स बट इफ यू डोंट वांट टू यूज प्लगइन्स इफ यू डोंट वांट टू पे फॉर एनीथिंग इन दैट टर्म्स आई थिंक यूनिटी इज अ बेटर इट हैज गॉट अ बेटर एज बिकॉज 2D के लिए देर आर रेडीमेड टेम्पलेट्स एंड एवरीथिंग अवेलेबल जो अनरियल 5 में से वो लोग ने निकाल दिया है सो इन टर्म्स ऑफ दैट अनरियल डज नॉट सपोर्ट 2D टेम्पलेट्स एनीमोर सो इन टर्म्स ऑफ 2D उनका इतना लैकिंग है बट 3D में उनके जो डेवलपमेंट है एंड अपडेट्स है वो बहुत ज़्यादा अच्छे हैं सो दैट्स वाई उनका फोकस विजुअली दिखता है कि जो भी वो अपडेट्स ला रहे हैं दोज आर इन टर्म्स ऑफ 3D एंड नॉट फॉर 2D
3D गेम्स बनाने के लिए कौन सा इंजन यूज करें
देयर इज अ कॉमन मिसकंसेप्शन है कि 3D गेम्स के लिए यूनिटी इज नॉट ग्राफिकली वर्दी इट सीम्स दैट पीपल बिलीव दैट अनरियल पे बेटर ग्राफिक्स गेम बनता है द थिंग इज नो दोनों में इक्वल क्वालिटी है, यूनिटी में भी बेटर क्वालिटी अचीव हो सकते हैं, इट जस्ट रिक्वायर्स रॉ नॉलेज और समवन विद अ गेम डेवलपिंग एक्सपीरियंस टू गेट देयर हैंड्स ऑन यूनिटी. If you get an experienced developer right here, right now, I believe he can make the same quality games in both Unreal and Unity as well. It doesn't matter what engine you are using, it only depends on how much knowledge you have about raw stuff such as lighting, meshes, how they react with everyone, how to write better shaders and everything. So even 3D games beat, Unity mein better bante hain.
So 3D games in Unreal, as you know, Unreal is known for 3D. Unreal Core usually they consider as a 3D engine because of the things that it offers. And for a beginner, that's where this is important. And the choice you make as a beginner, when you start to learn a game engine and you decide ki Unreal par jana hai ya Unity pe. So for a beginner, Unreal is definitely better in terms of the 3D templates and everything that it offers. And uske jo shader compilation hai, and uske andar jo lighting system hai, jo real-time lighting milta hai, especially with UE5. वो काफ़ी बेटर है एंड उससे काफ़ी इजीली आप जो ट्रिपल ए लेवल का डिटेल विच यू वांट यू कैन अचीव इट वेरी इजीली इन टर्म्स ऑफ 3D. सो दैट्स व्हाई अनरियल 3D इज लाइक इन माय ओपिनियन द बेस्ट. अनरियल में इट्स नॉट जस्ट लाइक अबाउट गेम्स, उसमें यू कैन क्रिएट लाइक मूवीज एंड स्टफ. सो इन टर्म्स ऑफ रियलिज्म, अनरियल के साथ यू कैन अचीव एनी काइंड ऑफ लाइक रियलिस्टिक थिंग. सो इन दैट टर्म्स फॉर मूवीज, फॉर गेम्स, फॉर एनीथिंग रियलिस्टिक and 3D looking, Unreal is definitely the best. So for 3D, Unreal Engine mein realistic to achieve ho hi sakta hai, but it's like realistic games, movies and everything, and uska jo realism level hai, wo I feel like there is nothing can answer to it, especially Unity. I don't think wo abhi tak aisa achieve kar sakta hai jo Unreal ka 3D and realism achieve kar sakta hai.
Again, false information. When this guy purposefully spreads false information on the internet, Unity bhi kafi sare realistic look mein jata hai. If you even search for Unity cinematics right now on YouTube, aapko milega ki Unity ne kitne high level aur kitne realistic graphic rendering nikale hai. Sure, movies ke liye Unreal zyada use ho raha hai, zyada popular hoye ja raha hai. Even there was a movie that I quite liked, a horror movie called as Demonic, which was half made in Unreal. It was a half CGI movie and it was half made in Unreal. That's great. But even Unity is trying to compare or getting to the level of what Unreal can achieve, and whatever is achievable in Unreal is also available in Unity, but just not readily or just not by default as compared to Unreal. You have to make a few tweaks and yeah, it requires experience.
Yes, exactly. They are trying to achieve.
Yes, sure, sure. Look at the YouTube videos. Just search on YouTube Unity Cinematics and tell me if they compare to the level that Unreal poses. Even in Unity, there is a high definition render pipeline which is specially used to achieve what Unreal can.
Kis engine ka marketplace acha hai?
Marketplace ka zarurat ek hi hota hai ki to provide user-driven content. Abhi, when someone or when even a company that has thousands of employees are going to make something, it is not humanly possible to fulfill everyone's wish. And that is why marketplace exists, so the other people from the community can fulfill what some of the specific people are looking for. And yeah, Unity Marketplace is an amazing place. There are constant discounts, constant new items. There are reviews to help us filter out better plugins and so on. Yeah, it's great.
So yeah, marketplace, whenever developers try to develop something, जैसे कोई स्पेशली इंडी डेवलपर ट्राई करता है कोई गेम बनाने को, द फर्स्ट थिंग वेयर दे गो इज द मार्केट प्लेस, क्योंकि उनको एसेट्स चाहिए, यू रिक्वायर एसेट्स फॉर योर गेम. एंड इन टर्म्स ऑफ दोज एसेट्स, अनरियल के पास एक एपिक गेम्स लॉन्चर है जिसके अंदर एपिक मार्केट प्लेस है, अनरियल मार्केट प्लेस. उसके अंदर यू गेट सो मेनी लाइक डिस्काउंट्स एंड फ्री गेम्स, स्पेशली देयर इज अ सेक्शन फ्री गेम्स फॉर द मंथ वेयर यू गेट फ्री गेम्स, एंड देन देयर इज अ फ्री एसेट फॉर द मंथ. So you usually get a collection of assets which are like worth a lot, which they make free for a month. But when you claim those, you can use those in your level, you can directly drag and drop into them. And you can also use something called as Pixel Megascans, which is, Pixel is like a very reputed company. They scan real life 3D environment assets and they make those available for you in Unreal directly. You can just open their window and you can drag and drop them inside your level with everything installed. The 3D mesh, the material, the shader and everything is compiled. You can just press play and you can easily see the 3D environment, realistic environment inside your Unreal Engine using the Pixel Bridge. So in my opinion, Unreal is kind of ahead in terms of marketplace compared to other game engines, especially Unity.
क्या विजुअल स्क्रिप्ट यूज करें और क्या वो एक इम्पोर्टेंस क्रिएट करता है इंजन में?
विजुअल स्क्रिप्ट हैज बीन अराउंड फॉर मोस्ट ऑफ द टाइम अनरियल हैज बीन अराउंड. इट स्टार्टेड विद अनरियल. अनरियल से शुरू हुआ, यूनिटी का तो अभी अभी इंट्रोड्यूस किया हुआ उसको. सो वॉट इज द यूज फॉर विजुअल स्क्रिप्टिंग? दिस ओनली यूज फॉर प्रोटोटाइपिंग. इट इज नेवर रिकमेंडेड टू रिलीज और डेवलप योर एंटायर गेम विद इन विजुअल स्क्रिप्टिंग. इट इज ओनली यूज to test your functionalities, to test your ideas as quickly as you can, and that job can be done equally in Unreal Blueprints and in Unity Visual Scripting as well. Although I do believe that Unreal Blueprints काफी ज़्यादा time से है, so they have better support and better availability of multiple functions within them, which Unity does not. As far as I believe, अभी तक enumerations Visual Scripting में available नहीं है Unity के. So that's a big bummer.
So first thing, जो उसने last point बोला, enumerations are not available. That is completely false. Enumerations are available in Unreal Engine, from Unreal Engine 4. But talking about blueprints and visual scripting, कि Unreal का visual scripting obviously exists as long as Unreal does. And उसके blueprints में, it is not just that blueprints are made for prototyping. Yes, prototyping के लिए बने हैं. And उससे it can make things faster. But the way they have made the engine, even if you use C++, you will still have to create the blueprints out of it. So there are some things that blueprints can do that C++ cannot in Unreal Engine. So in that terms, you have to use blueprints in some of the other parts of your project. So Unreal Engine is built so that you will need to use blueprints because that is their primary scripting language. So yeah, blueprints are very important and also very easy to use for a bit.
ट्रिपल ए गेम्स के लिए कौन सा इंजन बेहतर है?
टॉकिंग अबाउट ट्रिपल ए गेम्स में समर इज ट्राइंग टू मेक, दैट मींस कि पूरा स्टूडियो है उसके पीछे. इट हैज अ लॉट ऑफ अमाउंट ऑफ पीपल एंड द प्रोजेक्ट इज वेरी बिग. सो व्हेन यू ट्राई टू अचीव दैट काइंड ऑफ थिंग, द थिंग्स दैट लोग देखते हैं कि बनाने के पहले, इफ द इंजन कैन हैंडल दोज अमाउंट ऑफ फाइल्स, द बिग अमाउंट ऑफ प्रोजेक्ट, द अमाउंट ऑफ एसेट्स दैट यू विल ब्रिंग इनसाइड इट एंड द टूल्स दैट इट ऑफर्स. एंड टूल्स के हिसाब से तो अनरियल के पास है सब टूल्स विच यू विल रिक्वायर टू मेक अ ट्रिपल ए गेम. एंड इन टर्म्स ऑफ 2D टूल्स इट ऑल्सो हैज दैट. इफ यू वॉन्ट टू क्रिएट अ गेम एंड ऑल्सो वॉन्ट टू क्रिएट योर ओन टूल्स, दैट इज अ स्पेशल थिंग अबाउट अनरियल कि इट हैज अ सोर्स कोड अवेलेबल ऑनलाइन विच यू कैन डाउनलोड एंड यू कैन मैनेज एंड चेंज द कोड इन साइड द इंजिन एंड क्रिएट योर ओन प्लग इन एंड टूल्स फॉर अनरियल. So you can basically modify your whole engine and create your own plugins. So if that helps, the AAA studios always look for something that is customizable. So in that terms and the tools that it offers for 3D and everything, AAA level can easily be achievable in Unreal. Unity, I mean, yeah, sometimes if they work a lot, I think Unity may be able to achieve a AAA level game like Escape from Tarkov, but other than that, I don't think.
यूनिटी में भी ट्रिपल ए गेम्स काफी इजीली बन सकते हैं इफ यू हैव अ वेल स्ट्रक्चर्ड एंड डेवलप्ड और एक्सपीरियंस्ड टीम. लाइक आई सेड, एस्केप फ्रॉम टार्कोव अ ट्रिपल ए गेम मेड यूजिंग यूनिटी. देयर इज आल्सो अनदर ट्रिपल ए और टू मोर ट्रिपल ए गेम्स दैट आई नो ऑफ. वन इज नराका ब्रेक पॉइंट जो काफी सारा ट्रेंडिंग हुआ था पास्ट सीजन पे. एंड देयर इज आल्सो GTFO व्हिच इज अगेन वन ऑफ माय फेवरेट गेम्स और वन ऑफ द फेवरेट ट्रिपल ए गेम्स मेड यूजिंग यूनिटी. अगर देखा जाए तो डेटा भी यही बोलता है कि अनरियल पे सबसे ज्यादा ट्रिपल ए गेम्स बनी हुए. इफ यू इवन गो टू स्टीम डीबी, वहां पे आपको दिखा कौन से गेम्स अनरियल पे बने और कौन से गेम्स यूनिटी में बने हुए. एंड यू विल बी फाइंडिंग मोस्ट ऑफ द ट्रिपल ए गेम्स अंडर द अनरियल कैटेगरी. बट अगर ऐसा आपके पास अगर कोई टाइम या बजट का प्रॉब्लम नहीं है तो श्योर कम टू यूनिटी, व्हाई नॉट. इट्स प्रोबेबली अ बेटर इंजन देन अनरियल.
I think my Unity guy is a little confused. He says ki go to Unreal if you have less time or come to Unity. So he can't make up his mind, but he knows deep inside ki Unreal is the best.
ट्रिपल ए गेम्स जब बनाने की बात आ गई, इट ऑल्सो डिपेंड्स कि आपके पास कैसे सिस्टम अवेलेबल है। एज वी ऑल नो कि यूनिटी के रिक्वायरमेंट्स काफी कम है एज कम्पेयर टू अनरियल, अनरियल को हैवी मशीनरी चाहिए होगा। इवन इफ यू आर गोइंग टू मेक ट्रिपल ए गेम्स, आपके पास ऑब्वियसली एक टीम होगा, बिकॉज मेकिंग अ ट्रिपल ए गेम इज नॉट एन इंडिविजुअल्स वर्क, एंड यू विल बी रिक्वायरिंग मल्टीपल सच टाइप्स ऑफ हैवी मशीनरी इन ऑर्डर टू मेक इट। बट
So as he said ki if you require like if you have a machinery or budget constraint, so I don't think you should go for a AAA game, because a AAA game that means that you have a backing and a funding of a AAA level studio. So yeah, for that I think you should definitely recommend it.
Project management ke liye kaun sa engine behtar hai?
Unity mein bhi kafi sare tools hai project management ke liye. Even external plugins भी ले सकते हो। There is also an introduction of Plastic SCM, that is a software configuration management tool, again used by Unity to help you manage your projects. Of course, external SCM softwares भी ले सकते हो, even in Unreal projects like GitHub, जो काफी popular है। But I believe कि Unreal का जो menu and everything and navigations and all, it's a bit confusing and less straightforward than what Unity provides or what Unity shows.
In my opinion, Unreal ka actually zyada easy hai. I think kuch logo ko hard lagta hai wo, but theek hai, wo prefer hai. But project management Unreal ka kafi acha hai. And uske andar actually multiple inbuilt options hai, like Perforce or something when you are working on a group project and if you want to redeploy or try to download something or try to sync with your basic members or your project. So in terms of that, Unreal ke tools bhi kafi acche hai for project management and like for beginners just to see the visual layout and to change the layout however they want.
And Unity mein bhi ek aur software hai, jaise ki mere friend ne previous point pe note down kiya tha ki Unreal mein you can also change the engine as well. Unity mein this has been a feature since Unity came out. And you don't require open source code or external plugins. Unity ने खुद ने ही ऐसा functionality दिया है कि you can manipulate Unity in however way you want. So Unity has better project management. Big deal.
Updates में कौन सा engine आगे है?
Unity के updates almost हर week release होता. Every other week there is a new version of Unity that is available that will provide some short updates and bug fixes.
Okay. So in terms of updates, jaise sab logo ko pata hai ki Unreal Engine 5, the biggest thing right now is the biggest update a game engine has ever dropped in terms of jo unhone laya hai ki Lumen hai and Nanite hai and jaisa unme built in ray tracing hai and jaisa wo log DLSS and everything better karte ja rahe hain apne game engine mein. So in terms of updates, I think Unreal के updates काफ़ी अच्छे हैं। उनका 5.0 version आया था एंड उनका अभी 5.0.3 भी आ चुका है अभी तक। तो the updates keep coming and उनके जो community है वहाँ पर भी आपको updates के सब logs मिलते हैं। तो you can easily see कि जो tools है, if you have any problem, you can directly report them to the feedback and everything. And उनका updates में you can see कि how they things are changing and how they are trying to acknowledge that there are some fixes that they are doing in the back.
Unity bhi updates ke mamle mein kafi fast hai. Unity ke updates are a bit more constant or a bit more frequent as compared to Unreal, but wo bhi same hi amount of content lata hai. But it's not a bomb like Unreal 5. क्योंकि Unreal 5 के time क्या होता है, I guess सारा का सारा update एक साथ एक बहुत ही बड़े package में लाया हुआ था। So, Unreal की तरह हम लोग को सालों तक वेट नहीं करना पड़ता, we just get the update whenever the functionality is ready.
Okay, so like he said कि Unreal के updates कम आते हैं, but when they are literally like a bomb. So the industry and everybody in the gaming scene knows that Unreal Engine has an update. So the backing that Unreal Engine has, which is Epic Games, उनका capability बहुत ज़्यादा है in terms of providing updates frequently. Yeah, better updates in Unreal, in my opinion.
किस इंजन की लैंग्वेज ज्यादा आसान और यूजर फ्रेंडली है?
जब लैंग्वेज की बारी आती है, आई बिलीव यूनिटी इज अ क्लियर विनर, बिकॉज़ व्हेन वी कंपेयर सी शार्प एंड सी प्लस प्लस, सी शार्प इज क्लियरली अ हायर लेवल लैंग्वेज एज कंपेयर टू सी प्लस प्लस. यूनिटी भी कॉन्स्टेंटली सी शार्प को अपडेट करते रहता है, बट इट इज नॉट एज क्लोज टू वेनिला सी शार्प. लाइक लेट्स से इफ The current version that is running for C# is C# 9. Unity will support C# 7. And it will support C# 9 when C# 11 comes up. So it's actually two versions behind the vanilla C#. And I guess that's okay because we are not creating applications using the C# core. We are using Unity's API to create what we want. So I guess that's clear. And also it's believed to be much beginner friendly.
So in terms of the programming language, I think Unreal ka jo C++ hai, it can be like a little bit tough for a beginner. But if you come from Blueprints and the way Unreal has managed to build over the C++, which is basically something they called Unreal C++, it is a little bit different from the traditional C++, and it makes things easier to understand the macros and the libraries jo Unreal ke hai. That makes things easier. And yes, C++, the way it handles memory, it is a little bit lower level than C#. So in that terms, it is a little bit harder to understand. But I think the way that it can get the job done, yes, C++ is definitely, I think, my goal.
Mobile platform ke liye kaun sa engine better hai?
Definitely not Unreal. When it comes to mobile gaming, Unreal is horrendous. It's not optimized, it's very slow, very laggy, and also it produces application for much bigger size than it actually needs to. But when it comes to Unity, you can make a mobile game within a day, also with compact size.
Unreal ke paas koi bacha nahi hai bolne ko, because in terms of mobile games, yes, Unreal definitely lacks there. They have made some mobile games, like un log ne Fortnite ko they have ported from PC to mobile, and they've done that successfully and काफी चल रहा है. But in terms of like casual games or mobile games which require less size and for things to run on any mobile device, so for that terms Unreal definitely lacks, and Unity would be a better choice in my opinion for mobile games. So yeah, like he said ki mobile games ke liye Unity is better in terms of jo size hota hai and the way things are played, ki you require a less amount of requirement, system requirements. So for that, Unreal is definitely high requirement engine. But if he does not remember, I should remind him कि जो market में सबसे ज़्यादा played game है, which is PUBG Mobile, that is made in Unreal engine, and Apex Legends Mobile especially, which everyone plays, everyone knows about these shooters, and they are made in Unreal engine. So it is not that it's not possible. It is just that the size can be a lot bigger. And the work that you have to put in can be much more than Unity, but yeah.
And it's also a AAA game, because jisko zyada budget chahiye hota. So if you are going to make such games of high caliber, go to Unreal. But if you cannot afford to make a AAA game on mobile, Unity is clearly the better winner.
Yes, so basically if you want to make AAA, you know the answer.
Cross-platform ke liye, kaun sa engine better hai?
Making cross-platform or exporting cross-platform games from Unity is much easier as compared to Unreal, because Unity provides most of the devices that are used for gaming in its engine.
Okay, so yeah, in terms of cross-platform, Unreal Engine also supports almost all the platforms that you play game in today. But the thing is ki when it comes to cross-platform, you also have to see that the games can sync together. The players can play on the mobile and also on a PC device. So if you want to make a game like that, you will need to have something that takes maybe less memory or less graphically intensive, so that it can also run on a mobile and on a PC. So in that terms, maybe Unreal is not that good. But if you want to make games for all platforms, Unreal definitely has the option and has all the tools that you need to make for it.
Unity also has tools like you can use different graphical LODs or different graphical meshes for different devices. You can optimize your assets differently for each different device that is available in your Unity engine. So I believe it is also a feature within Unreal. It is a compulsory feature in all of the game engines, because the point of a game engine is to produce games for as much platforms or as much devices as they can.
Kis engine ka documentation better hai?
Unreal engine. Unreal Engine has the documentation separated for Blueprints and for C++, and especially now that Unreal Engine 5 has come out, they have kept the 4.27 or 2.6 library as an archive, and the Unreal Engine 5 documentation is readily available for beginners, and it keeps on getting updated for any tools that it gets, and all the updates that it has provided till now, all the updates are still updated on the documentation. And if you're trying to find a way how to navigate a certain tool or a blueprint or a function, you can easily go to the documentation link which they provide inside the engine. So you can directly go towards the documentation and read what it is provided, the images and everything. The tutorials are available in the documentation. So it is definitely easier to read the documentation and then create your project and do your thing.
When it comes to documentation in Unity, I believe it is far, far, far much better than what Unreal can be. Unity ke paas khud ke hi nahi to 8 alag sites hai to get your content. It provides ebooks, it provides you games, it provides you open source projects. Literally anything you can ask for, Unity will give it to you. Kaise type ka game banane, kuch specific mechanic chahiye. Unity में सब बन चुका है, सब लोगों ने सब कुछ ट्राई कर लिया. एंड नॉट ओनली दैट, इवन इफ यू सर्च फॉर YouTube ट्यूटोरियल्स, आई बिलीव कि Unity के YouTube ट्यूटोरियल्स ज्यादा अवेलेबल है, व्हिच इज व्हाट पीपल टेंड टू गो टू व्हेन दे आर लर्निंग अ न्यू गेम इंजन. सो यस, आई बिलीव Unity का डॉक्यूमेंटेशन इज फार सुपीरियर, एंड देर आर मल्टीपल वेज टू अचीव दैट. एंड नॉट ओनली दैट, यू कैन ऑल्सो अपडेट द डॉक्यूमेंटेशन योरसेल्फ.
किस गेम इंजन का कम्युनिटी बेस और सपोर्ट बड़ा है?
सो यूनिटी के पास ऑफ कोर्स ज्यादा क्राउड है, मेनी पीपल यूज यूनिटी, उसकी वजह से यू कैन गेट मोर डॉक्यूमेंटेशन, बिकॉज जितने ज्यादा लोग यूनिटी यूज करते हैं उतने ज्यादा क्वेरीज जनरेट होते हैं, उतने ज्यादा क्वेरीज जनरेट हो गए तो उतने ज्यादा क्वेरीज रिजॉल्व भी हो गए. एंड नॉट ओनली दैट, इवन थर्ड पार्टी डॉक्यूमेंटेशन भी अगर तुम लोगों को चाहिए, दैट कैन बी प्रोवाइडेड फ्रॉम यूनिटी फॉर यूनिटी एज वेल. So, I believe in terms of community, Unity is gigantic.
So, about the community thing, the community for Unreal is developing as the updates go by. And they have provided like the detailed community, which is like dev.epicgames, which they have created a new community. And in that, what they do is they have created something called as a weekly highlight. So every week when some developer in the world sitting anywhere in the any 7-6 continents, and he's trying to create a game which is likable by many people or a genre, to wo game, Epic Games, they take an interview of them and they make it available on their website so that you can see what the game is. They even do the YouTube live streams in the official Unreal Engine channel, and they try to teach people how they made games, how they experience things, so you can easily get to see how the developers do things in real time with their tutorials and with their flashlight or highlight reels which they make. And in that terms, the community has all the tutorials which you want inside Unreal, and you can easily add them yourself in terms of any other link which you want to provide, or a tutorial that you want to make, or a game that you want to share that you have made yourself. So the community has almost everything. And the best thing is that it has been done officially by Epic Games, and they conduct the live streams. So, yeah.
Unity also does the same, even on their Twitter handle. They not even weekly, they post something new that the community has made almost daily.
कौन सा गेम इंजन अच्छे एप्लीकेशंस भी बना सकता है?
एप्लीकेशन डेवलपमेंट भी यूनिटी में काफी टाइम से हो रहा है, एंड आई बिलीव इट इज मोर लाइट वेट एंड बेटर परफॉर्मिंग एज कम्पेयर टू अनरियल. एपिक गेम्स का जो लॉन्चर है उनको कितना क्रिटिसिज्म मिला, कितना स्लो होता है, लोडिंग टाइम से काफी ज्यादा, एंड पीपल कॉन्स्टेंटली कीप कमेंटिंग व्हाई वुड यू मेक एन एप्लीकेशन इन अनरियल इंजन. सो और क्या ही बोलूं मैं.
Yeah, like he said ki Epic Games ko bahut criticism milta hai in terms of its launcher, but yet those are the people that come to Epic Games to claim their free games every week. So yeah, in terms of the appreciation, it gets all the appreciation that it wants, and especially jo application development hai uske liye, yeah, it can, the size can go up to some GBs, but you will definitely get the better quality out of the two engines. And in terms of all the development, if you have the proper knowledge, then you can definitely गो फॉर अनरियल इंजन।
दोनों में से कौन सा इंजन बजट फ्रेंडली है?
सो इन टर्म्स ऑफ द प्राइस पॉइंट अनरियल इंजन इज डेफिनेटली कंप्लीटली फ्री, हाउएवर यू वांट यू कैन डाउनलोड द फिफ्थ वर्जन और द फोर्थ और द थर्ड व्हिचएवर यू वांट। And in terms of what it offers everything right off the bat. You don't have to pay for anything. Will be featured as any, you will have to pay and then a lot, unlike some other game engines. But yeah, sab kuch free hai and you can easily make all the games, and even sometimes Epic Games gives their own backing if they like your project, if they like your commitment. And if you go up to become a very good game and a very good big budget game, so you can definitely get all the tools that you want freely available.
The same can be said for Unity. Even Unity भी अपने developers को काफी back करता with their Twitter accounts every day, when they post community stuff, when they praise everyone, when they recognize people who work hard on Unity. And and also all the Unity versions and the archive versions are available on the Unity archives as well. Even 2016 or 2017 Unity versions be, you can easily find and download and still use to this date. Unity is somewhat free for students ke liye, ya fir even for a small team, free license provide karta. If you want to create games in a quantity or in a company, it is required for you to purchase Unity or get a subscription for Unity. There are also many free assets available in Unity Asset Store. वो भी काफी इजीली अवेलेबल मिलता है एंड श्योर कुछ ना कुछ एसेट्स खरीदने पड़ेंगे। दैट इज द सेम केस विद नॉट इवन अनरियल विद एवरी गेम इंजन। नॉट एवरीथिंग इज सपोज टू बी फ्री, नॉट एवरीथिंग कैन बी फ्री। एंड यार इफ यू आर एन इंडी डेवलपर यू कैन इजीली मेक गेम्स फॉर टोटली फ्री ऑफ कॉस्ट। बट इफ यू आर वर्किंग इन अ कंपनी और यू आर इन अ ग्रुप दैट हैज मोर देन थ्री और फोर डेवलपर्स, it might be required for you to buy Unreal or it might be required for you to buy Unity. अभी हम लोगों ने सारे points note out किए Unity और Unreal के बीच में। It is not necessary कि तुम लोग कौन सा engine use करोगे। Engine games can be made in anywhere, even in Notepad, which I can definitely make.
I don't know about that, but I think Unreal Engine is the better engine, definitely, not Unity. But if you want to make a game, don't worry about the engine, just start making today.
मैं बात कर रहे थे, and if the requirement ever arises कि client को बहुत ही lightweight game चाहिए, so I don't think even Unity can compare to such levels. Unity के भी lightweight game engines में जाना पड़ सकता है।
Yes. So yeah, depending on what your requirement is, you will find your right game engine. But I think Unreal and Unity are definitely a good starters. But you should never compare both of them. You should just try and develop games because we are of the same community.
Get the bus rocks. Like, share, subscribe, ring the notification bell. You know the drill. Peace out.